what's your scariest nightmare?
Oh my god!
Frankenstein!
Go away!
We're up to the boss now, because it says unravel the piece of paper in the box.
That's not even scary.
From 4K
at Dulwich Hill Public School.
We recently sent a letter to the Premier convincing her to.
It all started with us watching BTN on the 25th of July and becoming concerned, angry, and passionate to do something.
Plastic bags are really bad for the environment because they can take 1,000 years to decompose. And a lot of them end up in our waterways.
Over 5 trillion pieces of plastic end up in our ocean. 80% of that are plastic bags. Turtles think they're jellyfish, so they eat, swallow, then choke and die on our plastic bags. That's why we need to stop plastic bags. You can do something.
This is so unfair.
We need to do something.
Come on, Gladys!
We should write her a letter.
Realise that we needed to research to write a good letter.
In the next 20 years, there'll be more plastic than animals in the ocean.
30% of the world's turtles and 90% of the seabirds have now ingested plastic.
What?
We are probably eating plastic when we eat fish.
Ew!
This can't be good for us.
Wow, plastic bags have only been around for 30 years.
What?
I can't believe how much damage they've caused in such a short time.
That's really, I thought they'd have been around for much longer. Imagine what it would be like in another 30 years.
But where?
Every bit of plastic that's ever been made still exists.
But the rest.
Picking up litter is not enough.
Australians dump 7,150 recycled plastic bags every minute into landfill.
We use around 5 billion plastic bags every year. That means over 20 million new bags are being used every single day.
Saying no helps, but we need something bigger. We need a ban.
Thank you. And would you like a plastic bag, please?
No, thanks. They are really bad for the environment.
Okay. Bye. 1 trillion bags are thrown out every year around the world.
Wow, that's a lot of zeros.
Every state and territory has banned the bag, or at least committed to doing it next year. We're the last state.
Okay, so now that we have some facts, how will we convince the Premier?
You probably know the facts, but how can we make you think about the important issues?
So what other noun groups can we use to describe plastic bags?
Silent murderers!
What about imposters? That way we can remind her of the effects on animals.
We looked at verb groups.
What if we change hand out plastic bags to dish out plastic bags? That way it sounds more careless.
We looked at how we were addressing it, the Premier.
How would you feel if you were a turtle?
You're being so unfair!
That's a little rude. How about we remind her about her responsibility and power?
Agreed. How about we call it high-ranking leadership?
How about we end with a quote?
Good idea.
We've worked on this letter for a whole term and finally it was ready to send.
Good luck, little letter. Of course we emailed it too.
Our hope is that we can play a role in making change happen.
And we became better writers along the way.
Unfortunately, it was a no for now, But if you would like to help, you should write her a letter too, so she knows how kids feel about this issue.
Maybe together we can finally chase away this villain.